Hillsborough River State Park was built by the Civilian Conservation Corps, or CCC, and was opened in 1938 as one of Florida's first state parks. Hiking, swimming, biking, canoeing, fishing, and camping are a few of the favorite pastimes you will enjoy at this park. The Hillsborough River gives visitors a thrill. The park attracts both ecotourists and heritage tourists. If history is your thing, you can learn about the Second Seminole War and life at Fort Foster. This historic log fort has been reconstructed, and you can visit it on a guided tour led by a park ranger.
They would want this clearing all around the fort for what reason?
Hillsborough State Park is a beautiful place to learn about both sides of the conflict. Plus, you can enjoy nature and outdoor activities with family and friends. To learn more, visit ExploreSouthernHistory.com and 2egg.tv. At Hillsborough River State Park, I'm Rachel Conrad for 2egg TV.